Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here, and I'm out at an old-fashioned farm for a brief lecture on the use of the horse and cart. Now, here we have a picture of a typical horse and a typical cart, and here is a typical farmer, you see, driving the typical horse, pulling the typical cart. But fortunately, we have for you today a real horse, a real cart, and a real farmer.
Hey, Froggy baby!
Unfortunately, coming now.
How are you doing, little froggy pal?
I'm fine, Grover. Just fine, Farmer Grover.
Yes. By jingo, I am Farmer Grover. And today I'm going to help the frog here show about the horsey and the cart.
Wonderful. Now listen now, Farmer Grover, why don't you just step over there and you can hook up your little horsey to the cart, okay? Would you demonstrate the whole thing for us now?
Okay. Get ready, horsey!
A cart can be a very useful thing around the farm. You can use this cart, you see, to pull things like load it up with wheat or straw or jelly beans. If you happen to be a farmer who grows jelly beans, that's just a joke, of course. Farmers don't really grow jelly beans at all. But, what is it, Grover?
Froggy, I cannot get the horsey in the cart to come over here. I have failed as a farmer.
Well, by jingo, that doesn't sound correct. Why don't we just take a look over there and see what you've done? Okay. Do you have it set up correctly over there?
I think so. I certainly have tried, Froggy.
Well, let's take a look here now.
Okay,
we'll have you down here.
Here we go. Okay, push now, horse. Push for the froggy.
Push? Wait a second. Hold on.
Ho, ho, ho.
Grover, you got it all backwards. Weren't you listening when I was talking about the picture over there? Weren't you listening to that?
You don't push
the cart. The cart gets pulled. See, you pull the cart, you see, and then you ride inside the cart while the cart is being pulled.
Stop. You mean to say that you do not push, you pull?
That's right.
Oh, I am so embarrassed. I'm sorry, horsey.
Okay, let's take one more look at the picture here, just so that we all remember the correct way that it's supposed to be set up.
Okay, change your plans, horsey. Here we go. Come on.
See, as you recall, here is the typical cart, see? And out in front here, here's the horse pulling. See, that's the puller, okay? And inside the cart is the farmer. That's the pulley. And that's the way it's supposed to be set up, you see?
Okay, Froggy, I think we're ready. Here we come.
Oh, no.
I think I got this right now, Froggy.
Now, giddy up, bird. Giddy up, Grover. No, get go, boy. Get go, Grover. No. Whoop, whoop. Get up.